niggas everywhere. I've been hustling since the youngest, so I never care. I be yawn to the next, so I never
spare. Yeah, this is the Wiz I miss, bro. Random. If you put chips on your cold sandwiches and fries on your burgers, I rock with you. You clearly know how to enjoy life. But I'm off that. We back. We back, bro. Yes. Yo, what's good? This is Chill. Finally back with another Chill reaction. It's been a minute. I know I've been away for some time. Been handling some business, doing a lot of streaming, focusing on that venture and some other side projects, man. Squad business coming soon. But back to the topic at hand, we got a dream collab, man. This is a Sledgerin produced track from Wiz Khalifa featuring Larry June. Let's go. The name of this track is Chill With Me. It's fitting, isn't it? It just seems like it all comes together perfectly, but I'm so goddamn geeked to hear this, bro. If you've seen the channel, you know how I give it up to Larry June. Wiz Khalifa, one of my favorites, bro. I've been a fan of his ever since Cushion Orange Juice, and Sledgerin produced a lot of tracks that was on that project. Clearly, he's done a lot of Larry June projects. Seems like a perfect mix. All you really need to do now is bring in Currency, maybe add some Devin the Dude, and we on a whole nother level. But with all that being said, I don't even really want to waste any more time. Once again, this is Wiz Khalifa featuring Larry June with the production from Sledgerin. The track is called Chill With Me. Let's get it. All right, let's go ahead and check out this track.
Yeah.
The drop.
You ain't never been here. Diamonds looking so clear.
There it is.
Real niggas everywhere. I've been hustling since the youngest, so I never care. I be yawn to the next, so I
yeah,
never
this is the Wiz I miss, bro. Owned by no bitch, so she- All right, man, I know we early. My bad. Fam, this is the Wiz I've been missing, bro. This is the Wiz. I know he's been doing similar stuff, but when he got back to Sledgerin, and I hope he's working with Cardo soon, but this is the Wiz Khalifa I fell in love with from that Cushion Orange Juice, bruh. And I already know Larry gonna do his thing. You see, he already did the classic Sledgerin drop. Bruh, I'm already rocking. The beat is on point. I know I'm getting excited. Like I said, I fuck with both of these dudes heavy, man. Let's get back to it, my bad.
Can't declare that I gave her a ring because I keep it player. I put it on and they stare. Might drink, but I'm well aware. See the fuck shit from a mile away. We don't trip as
yeah, they need currency
the
on this.
Talent. Bad ones, we line them up. In my whip, $100,000 cars behind us. Secret location, if we don't send it, they don't find us. Weed is the greatest, the girls treat me like your highness. Having the time of her life, she say this night's priceless.
Okay.
Pour a shot, pour one up, pour a shot. Won't you come chill with me?
Yeah.
See how you feel with me.
How you feel, how you feel, how you
feel. Pour a shot, pour one okay. up,
let's go.
Won't you come chill with
ooh, ooh, they blending the worlds, bro. Bruh, the hook on point, loving it. They did mostly Wiz, had Larry June come in a little bit, do his harmonizing, fam. June, I need some heat and I need it right now, please. Let's get it. Coming in, that smooth shit.
Kind of different love, I'm having yin.
Let's go.
Kermit Miller for the couch, baby, soft 10. House out the way, in a major way. Bust down for leg, Wiz rolled the shape. Sledge made the play. I'm Grand Nash whipping. 100 grand ain't shit to a real nigga. I like bad bitches, I got a thing for those. And I just play the game. I never wipe these hoes. Pour a shot, pour one up, pour one up, pour
a shot. I fuck with it. Thank you, Larry June.
Chill with me. See how you feel with me.
How you feel, how you feel, how you feel.
Pour a shot, pour one up, pour a shot. Won't you come chill?
Chevy Woods, bro. Taylor Gang. Meets TFM.
Just in case you want to slide.
Yeah.
In case you wanna run, we gon'
Oh, that was one of them ones, bro. Thank you too, fellas. Big salutes. All right, so that was Wiz Khalifa featuring Larry June with Chill With Me, produced by Sledgerin. Fire track. Fire, fire, fire. I wish I had my lighters because I'd be flicking them bitches. Bro, that was heat. Sledgerin came through with that classic production. Gave me, I know I done said it multiple times, but I'm going to say it again. Coming through with that cushion orange juice feel. He also did a lot of Larry June. Bro, Larry June had a perfect feature on there. It's been a constant critique of mine with Larry June. Either he's way on or way off. It's rarely in the middle. That was fire. They had Wiz mostly doing the hook. Larry came in a little bit harmonizing. Wiz's verse was fire. Larry's verse was fire. The production was fire. It just came together like butt cheeks, bro. I loved it. I loved it, bro. That was fire. The visual was cool. Just a nice little kickback at one of their spots. Probably Wiz Khalifa's. Bruh, I need more of this. I gotta say it. It has to be said. We need a full Wiz Khalifa and Larry June project. Go ahead and throw currency in there, bro. It'll work. Fire. But with all that said, please let me know what you guys thought about that video and the track Chill With Me by Wiz Khalifa featuring Larry June. Let me know if y'all got anything else y'all want me to chill react to. I am back now. I'm gonna be dropping content. I don't know how frequent, but I'm back to doing the edited content. If this isn't enough for you, feel free to check me out over on Twitch. I do stream every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. That's twitch.tv/chillwilldadon. Thank y'all for rocking with me, man. It's been a while since I dropped something. I've been busy doing other things. Squad business coming soon. I appreciate y'all. Oh yeah, and like always, chill out. No script.